Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that. Yeah, well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop. We did have a bit of a break-in. We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. If you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northwest of town.
So this is your plan, Lucan?
Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide.
By the eight, fine. But only to the edge of town. The sooner you find the claw, the sooner our lives can get back to normal. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow. You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the buildings. This way. Yes, hello. Oh, thank you. Don't get any ideas. The men here like my attention, and I like theirs. You should speak to Sven. Could you talk to Feindal as well? Another poem, I bet. He does know how to make a girl blush. What's this? If that oaf thinks all I'm going to do is stay in that filthy house of his and clean, I'll... You can tell Sven that he already has a mother. I'm not speaking to him anymore. I don't want to talk about it. We had a break-in. The thieves are up in Bleak Falls Barrow. Perhaps this is a matter best discussed when the claw back where it belongs. Those thieves must be mad hiding out there. Those old crypts are filled with nothing but traps, trolls, and who knows what else.
never should have come here. did it. Killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door, and the hall of stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first. It's coming loose. I can feel it. You fool. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
I'm just a poor old woman, dear. No need to trouble yourself with me. What are you doing that for? It's tough just scraping by out here, but I make do.
Feindahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him. Get out of my sight.
The sooner you find the claw, the sooner our lives can get back to normal. Show those thieves not to steal from Luke and Valerius! You found it! There it is! Strange, it seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
Need something?
Good morning.
Take a look.
Until next time.
Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.